to mirror an object or flip an object, you click on the object, and then you click on the mirror button. And you can flip it this way, this way, or this way. And if you hover over the black arrows, it's showing you what will happen if you click it.